What? Why would you do this? After everything we've been through?
When you find a floof sleeping in its natural habitat, do these two things. Number one, move to the floof. Number two, boop the floof.